Then when we played out, we would have the coat. The courage to stop biting the fingernails, and we would come to you as those Lord and Savior.
Mm-hmm.
And we would come to you. It's not about looking people and shaking people's hand at church. Well, it's not putting your tongue out of somebody. It's about praising Jesus.
Yes, it is, Hannah.
Really, the important thing is dying on the cross.
Yes.
And rising on the third day.
Yes, it is,
we
Hannah.
We need to do that because of how we're going to get to heaven.
Hallelujah.
It's the right place for us to go.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
This was not the right place. The church was there was not the right place. None of these are the right place. Just home and heaven.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord.
Home and heaven almost is like saying the same way.
Yes, it is.
You know the words that we're supposed to say.
Yes, he does, Hannah.
You know the things that we're supposed to know.
Yes, he does.
He knows everything.
Yes, he does.
He knows the miracle things.
Yes.
He knows the miracle things we're supposed to do.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Things we're supposed to say and we're not supposed to say.
That's right.
He knows the things that we're supposed to do and we're not supposed to do.
Yes, he does.
He knows the things that we're supposed to not supposed to raise our voices. You know that we're not supposed to raise our voice at anybody.
That's right.
We're not supposed to raise our voice at mommy, not daddy, not granny, not papa, not anybody.
No, we're not.
Mm-mm. We're not supposed to raise our voice at our pastor either.
That's right.
Because you raised from the rose from the dead.
Yes, he did.
You rose somebody from the dead. You know that we love you. We ask
yes, we do.
We will come to you as those of our Lord and Savior.
Yes.
We come to you that we would, not us, but we, because we already did. But the other people that did not come to you and know you, they had to pretend coming to you as knowing you as their Lord and Savior.
That's right.
If they do that, they'll know you that you died on the cross.
Yes.
The Lord on the third day.
Yes, he did.
The blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
And your joy may be full.
Hallelujah.
Of your life.
That's
we
right.
We come to you
yes.
that we would know your Lord and Savior.
Yes.
We come to you that we would come to you while we're already there.
Yes.
If you are up in the street, we will run to you and give you a hug and give you a lot of kisses because you are the good God, the mighty God, the awesome God, the living God.
Yes, he is.
You can do everything. You can do miracles things. You can do everything we say. You know what we're supposed to say.
Yes.
You know what we're not supposed to say.
Yes, sir.
You know what we're supposed to ask for.
Yes.
You know what we're not supposed to ask for.
Hallelujah.
We from Papa that he... Because he had seen the doctor yesterday.
Yes.
And he would feel better in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
No weapon formed against him. No weapon formed against him shall be prospered.
That's right. That's right.
They will cross that thing away from us. And they will love him and know him as his Lord and Savior.
Yes.
If they already done it, Grandpapa already done it, I think they have, and that's great.
Yes,
we
Hannah.
We love you. We ask you that we would come to you, that other people would come to you and know as Lord, our Lord and Savior. We love you. We ask you that if a lion is woke, you help us fix it, please.
Yes.
We love you. We ask you. We ask that you would come to her and know our Lord and Savior. You come to us.
Yes.
You come to us and you're coming back again.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
I'm coming back again.
Yes, he is. Yes.
You are coming back to get us.
Yes.
We are going to go with you.
Yes, we are, Hannah. Mm-hmm.
Satan's trying to stop us from... going to heaven.
Yes, he is.
We're going to go to heaven anyway.
Hallelujah.
We're not not going to listen to that old thing.
That's right, Hannah. Hallelujah. Yes.
We're not going to listen to that old thing.
Hallelujah.
We're going to listen to Jesus.
Hallelujah, Lord.
You're the mighty God. You're the awesome God. You're the good God. You can do everything in miracles. You can do everything in miracles.
Yes, he can.
You can ask us about the same thing that you ask us for.
Yes.
You can do this. You can do that. You can do everything. You can fix this whole house.
Yes,
you
he can.
Fix all blinds if they're broke.
Yes,
you
he can.
Do everything.
Yes.
You can do awesome things.
Yes, he can, things, Hannah.
Mighty things.
Yes, he can.
You are the mighty God. You can do awesome things.
Yes, Hannah.
You can do great things.
Yes, he can.
You know what we're supposed to say and we're not supposed to say.
Yes.
You know what we're supposed to do. You know who we're supposed to talk to.
Yes.
You know who we're not supposed to talk to.
Yes.
You know who whatever we're supposed to say is the right thing we're supposed to say.
Hallelujah.
And we pray for Mommy that she would get this test done in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
She will never, no weapon against for them. Show them everybody. She'll prosper.
Yes.
You love us. You ask us. You ask for things from us. And we'll say, yes, Jesus, you may have everything. If you want to, then we'll give it to you in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We'll not listen to Satan. We'll listen to Jesus, the name of the Father and the Holy Son, and everything. We'll even listen to the Holy Spirit.
Yes, we will.
You are the Holy Son. You are the mighty God. You're the awesome God. You're the living God.
Yes, he is living, Hannah. Yes, he is. We serve a risen Savior. Yes, we do.
We serve a risen Savior for Jesus Christ.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, amen.